This analyzer is actually this is for sulfur dioxide. Okay, this analyzer already this is the manufacturer this is for sulfur dioxide. Okay, SO2. So but we are concerned with H2S. Okay. So that's why they put some provision there. There is a catalytic converter. Okay, that catalytic converter converting H2S to sulfur dioxide. Okay, H2S at 300 H2S.
H2S to H2S.
Okay, H2S plus oxygen in presence of molybdenum. This is the catalyst. Okay, temperature 315 degrees Celsius equal to SO2 plus water vapor something but. Okay. So this analyzer working in which principle? Fluorescence.
Fluorescence.
Okay. Fluorescence spectroscopy. Okay. You know what is fluorescence? What is fluorescence?
Same tube light.
This is an example of tube light. What is?
Extra. वो इलेक्ट्रॉन्स ऑर्बिट में चेंज करने के टाइम वो कुछ
ओके ठीक है. सपोज यू आर फ्लोरोसेंस मींस इज द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मटेरियल व्हेन यू आर एक्साइटिंग एनी इलेक्ट्रॉन ठीक है एनी एटम फॉर एग्जांपल यू आर एक्साइटिंग एनी एटम यू नो दिस एटम हाउ इज एटम लाइक दिस इज अ न्यूक्लियर ठीक है एंड द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर मूविंग in different orbits. Okay, at the center this is the nucleus. Okay, here proton and a neutron is there and electrons are moving. Okay, so these are the energy level. Okay, this track having some energy level. Yes, so sir. It can accommodate only 2 electron. Okay, like this one will accommodate 4 electron. Okay, this is some energy level like this. So this is the low energy level, this is the high energy level. So when you are exciting, suppose you are giving any electromagnetic radiation or heat or light, whatever, that is electromagnetic radiation. Okay, so that is this electrons, what will happen? It will absorb that energy. Okay, once it will absorb the energy, the electron will be not stable here. Because suppose, for example, for a human being, suppose this is the rank 1, rank 2, rank 3. Okay, suppose you have money 10 lakh rupees, you are in the rank 1. Okay, suppose once you earn more money, you go to for like a millionaire, then a billionaire, whatever. So your position will shift here. Okay, electron same way. Once it will be excited by any electromagnetic energy, so it can't be stable here. Okay? So what will do? It will be shift its position here. Okay? Mm-hmm. But this position is not fixed for him. So what will happen? This position is not fixed position. Okay? It is not stable position. So what will you do? It will again come back to again in this position. Okay? Suppose again it will come back, so what it will do? It will have to lose the energy. Okay? Suppose it may be by cooling down, okay? Or it may be release of energy like light energy. Okay? So this position is not stable, so it will release some energy. Okay? It is excited by the like you will learn, then it is not stable condition, then it will go back to original position. Okay, so it will radiate some energy. So that energy may be or may not be. Okay, suppose it is excited by some frequency. Suppose any frequency, okay, new. अरे ये क्या चीज चल रहा
है, वो लेके आया सर, रेड कलर
रेड वाला लेके आओ। ठीक है, सो सपोज इट एक्साइटेड बाय वन फ्रीक्वेंसी एफ1 द इविलियम इविलियम रेनो ना, दिस इज द इट हैज द फ्रीक्वेंसी एंड वेवलेंथ, पता है कि नहीं फ्रीक्वेंसी एंड वेवलेंथ। अब्दुल फ्रीक्वेंसी वेवलेंथ पता है कि नहीं? पता नहीं? हाँ चला फ्रीक्वेंसी एंड वेवलेंथ पता है कि नहीं?
फ्रीक्वेंसी मींस द
सपोज एनी प्रोपागेशन लाइट हो साउंड हो वो एनी वेव्स ओके ये आर प्रोपागेटिंग तो हाउ डिड यू यू विल टेक द ग्राफ
पीक वैल्यू
ओके सपोज दिस इज द एक्स एक्सिस वाई एक्सिस एंड एम्पलीट्यूड इन वाई एक्सिस एंड द दिस इज टाइमिंग इन एक्स एक्सिस ओके दिस इज टाइम दिस इज द एम्पलीट्यूड सो वेव्स आर लाइक दिस like AC frequency, okay? Light wave also said, light, like sound wave, electricity, light also said, okay? Suppose this is start from here, so it is complete one cycle, okay? So in 1 second, how many it is happening like this? That is the frequency, okay? So this is the amplitude. From here to here, this is amplitude. Okay? Then wavelength. This is one wave from here to here. The length is the wavelength. Coming here?
This.
Wave. But this is for AC circuit, but if you put light wave. Light wave like this. X and Y axis. Okay, if both are equal, then you can say this is रेजोनेंस, ओके, बोथ फ्रीक्वेंसी आर रेजोनेंट, ओके. सो दिस इज द फ्लोरोसेंट एग्जांपल ट्यूबलाइट. द ट्यूबलाइट इज फिल्ड विद आर्गन दैट इज इनर्ट गैस, दैट इज लो प्रेशर इनर्ट गैस, ओके. सो वंस दिस इज एक्साइटेड, यानी द फिलामेंट इज बर्न इनसाइड एंड इट आयोनाइज दैट इनर्ट गैस. Once it is ionized, so what will happen? The electric current will pass and it will create one wave. Okay, that is invisible lamp. But that invisible lamp and this glass, that inner coating is there, mercury vapor coating. That mercury vapor is excited by that invisible lamp. Okay, so due to the fluorescent technology, so we can see the light. Now,
yes, sir.